Good morning and happy Halloween, Panthers. I'm Jack Gurman.
And I'm Forrest Tuff. Let's get right into today's announcements.
Panthers, registration for IB and AP testing closes tomorrow. All payments are due through QPair and Connect, so make sure to get those in. If you have any questions, please contact your teacher.
Believe it or not, we're already one-fourth of the way through the school year. Quarter one ended last Friday, and progress report grades will be posted this Friday, November 4th. Remember, this grade is not final or going on your transcripts.
Also, this Friday is the last day to drop a class without an F. Please talk to your counselor as soon as possible if you're interested in dropping a class.
Have you ever wondered what sort of ways admin can help you? I spoke to a few of our assistant principals to see what sort of resources they can provide. Let's go check it out. Here at NPHS, this office is home to our wonderful admin team and great assistant principals. Ms. Stelz is the AP of Student Support Services. Mr. Godfrey is the AP of Athletics. Ms. Adams is the AP of Activities. Ms. Echokamp is the AP of Attendance. And Ms. Keener is the AP of Instruction. But what sort of resources can they provide for students? Let's hear what they have to say.
I can help students with PSAT, with AP registration, any of the assessments that go on during the school year.
I'm the go-to person if you're struggling in your classes in some capacity. I mostly do special education stuff. That's like IEPs, supporting students with special education. I also work with students who are identified as GATE.
Well, for me in particular, I think I'm a good resource for getting involved on campus in some way, shape, or form. The NPHS website activities tab has a lot of information about everything from starting a club or an interest group to applications for certain groups. That's a good location for a lot of resources for us.
I'm considered athletic director, but I'm more so an assistant principal, so all the things that go along with assistant principal job.
One thing that's unique about the administrators at Newberry Park High School is that we work as a collective team. So whereas I oversee attendance and Ms. Adams does activities, Mr. Godfrey does athletics, we all are here to support all of our students. If you want to advocate for change or you want to make your experience better, find the staff on campus that you connect with most and talk to them.
Now here's some admin's advice for students.
Get involved.
Try to get involved.
Find positive influences in your life.
This is your time to, you know, try in a variety of different roles and see what works for you.
Reporting for PTV, I'm Forrest Tuff. Seniors, make sure you've taken your senior portrait for the yearbook. These must be scheduled before November 1st to be in the yearbook. If you still need to take yours, contact Monarch Photography through their email at monarchphotographystudio@gmail.com.
Now here's Ariella with today's Panther Window.
Hey Panthers! October went by so fast that it's hard to believe Halloween is today. While some of us may be going to costume parties or trick-or-treating, I think that binging Halloween and horror movies is always a great way to celebrate the holiday. So here's a list of spooky movies that came out this year. As seen on TikTok, Smile has definitely disturbed a lot of its viewers. The story follows a therapist who believes she's become cursed by supernatural forces after a tragic loss of one of her patients. With many jump scares and horrifying imagery, this movie is not for the faint of heart. When a pair of siblings are left to take over their father's ranch, they notice supernatural events happening all around them. They decide to take on the dangerous task of trying to catch evidence of what they believe to be a UFO. Although it came out over the summer, Nope is still a great choice for a horror movie binge. If gruesome horror isn't quite your speed, but you still want a taste of the spooky season, I recommend Hocus Pocus 2. This continuation of the original movie follows the iconic Sanderson sisters 29 years after they first arrived in Salem. It's cheesy, fun, colorful, and a great film to add to your Halloween movie night. Lastly is Barbarian, arguably the scariest feature film to come out this year. The intensity, gore, and blood-curdling visuals this movie supplies definitely earns it a watch this evening. Well, Panthers, that's all I have for you today. Back to you at the desk.
This Friday, November 1st, the Latino Connection Club is hosting their Alebrije dance at 6:30 p.m. at Thousand Oaks High School. Tickets are on sale now in the student store for $20. Tickets will also be available at the door.
ASG has a spirit program this year called Five Star, where you can earn points for dressing up for spirit days, attending school events, and more. If you earn enough points, you can earn prizes ranging from parking passes, prom tickets, and school merch. If your entire grade earns enough points, you can also earn a food prize. Look for ASU members at various events and spirit days to help sign you in. Unfortunately, that's all we have time for today, Panthers.
Have a happy Halloween, enjoy your day off, and we'll see you later.